you've got a story for us now.
No.
I'd love to hear it.
Would you?
I'm back, Andy.
London, now. How are we feeling now? We're about, what are we in, about 10 songs. Everybody still enjoying themselves? I know our stylist Ellie over there, she's definitely enjoying herself. She's enjoying it. Is everybody up for it? Because, not good night, last night, we had a couple of little technical problems and the crowd kept with us. And they were there all night with us, and
we've
since then resolved those problems. So we're hoping that you guys are going to stick with us all night. The party is going to go on all night. It's a Friday night in London.
You know what I mean?
We know. Well,
thank you.
Well,
what?
Do you think this crowd's louder than yesterday?
Yeah, I think it is. Through thick and thin last night they were with us, so we just want you to do that a little bit better. So far it's gone pretty well for you guys, we're pretty good. But anyway, just want to say a massive thank you, as I just mentioned it a couple of seconds ago. Thank you to every single one of you who has bought a ticket out of your well-earned money to come and watch. We know how hard it is to bring families to shows and stuff like that. We really do appreciate you coming out and watching us tonight and spending your Friday night with us. Apparently there's a Coronation Street omnibus on a Friday night, so you're missing out on that, huh? So, not to worry, we're going to have a bit of a laugh in here.